far more useful than sitting here reading out of an ancient book on Babel, which has, for some strange reason, sold billions of copies. I don't know why. What is so good about the Bible? I don't know. Hello. Are you behaving yourselves, ladies? Most of the time, yeah. Oh, gosh, look, we've got a whole lot of them now. How come some of them are wearing masks and some are not wearing masks today? Ladies and gentlemen, from today, you must wear a mask in shops. And anybody who doesn't wear a mask in a shop is selfish and nasty and a spreader. We don't like those people as from today. Yesterday they were fine, but today they're nasty, selfish spreaders.
Thou hast not brought me the small cattle of thy burnt offering.
Okay, we've got the Bible back here now.
Thou honored me with thy sacrifices. I have not caused thee to fall with an offering, nor wearied thee with incense. Thou hast brought me no sweet pain with money.
Yeah, I understand. I don't find it annoying at all. I find it interesting, like interactive.
Maybe
right?
I am he that blotted out thy transgressions for mine own sake, and will not remember thy sins. Put me in remembrance. Let us plead together, declare thou, that thou mayest be justified.
Yeah, I did.